Last year's near-record El Nino failed to deliver drought-busting precipitation for Southern California and the Southwest. It did contribute to the warmest winter on record for the United States. With the equatorial Pacific now cooler than average and approaching La Nina, should we expect more normal winter temperatures? And what about drought in California? NOAA's Winter Outlook, issued on October 20th, offers a look at what we think this winter has in store for the United States. Sea surface temperatures across the tropical Pacific often play a large role in determining the character of the winter climate. This year, with Pacific Ocean temperatures cooler than average, winter could be influenced by those La Niña conditions. Our forecast builds off the typical La Niña pattern, with above-average temperatures favored across the southern U.S., extending northward into the central Rockies and in Hawaii. Above-average temperatures are also favored in western and northern Alaska and in northern New England. In contrast, below-average temperatures are most likely across the northern tier from Montana to western Michigan. With La Niña likely, we favor below-average precipitation across the entire southern U.S. and southern Alaska. Above-average precipitation is most likely in the northern Rockies, around the Great Lakes, in Hawaii, and in western Alaska. We expect this to be a weak La Niña, so probabilities on both maps are generally lower than last year. Remember, the colors on the map show only the most likely category. For every point on either map, there is always some chance that there will be a below, near, or above average outcome. Both of the temperature and precipitation outlooks have parts of the country labeled EC for equal chances, which means there is no tilt in the odds towards either above, near, or below average temperature or precipitation. While drought improvement is anticipated in scattered areas of the nation, the forecast doesn't bode well for many regions that are already experiencing drought. The five-year drought in most of California and the Southwest is likely to continue, as is the drought in eastern New England and in the Southeast. And we'll be closely monitoring the potential development of drought along the Gulf Coast and in the Southern Plain. The winter outlook focuses on climate conditions. During La Niña winters, we often see greater than average snowfall around the Great Lakes and in the Northern Rockies, with less than average snowfall throughout the Mid-Atlantic region. Regardless of the outlook where you live, be prepared for typical winter hazards such as extreme cold or snowstorms. Stay tuned to NOAA to be weather ready and climate smart. From NOAA's Climate Prediction Center, I'm Mike Halpert.